Ford Motor Company is issuing a safety recall for select 2021 F-Series Super Duty vehicles with dual rear wheels. Affected vehicles are equipped with front-wheel hub extenders that were not properly tightened by the supplier. This condition may result in the tire and wheel assembly detaching from the front axle, increasing the risk of a crash. A detachment while driving may create a road hazard. This action affects 17,616 vehicles in the U.S. and federal territories, 1,779 in Canada, and 231 in Mexico. Ford is not aware of any reports of accidents or injuries related to this condition. Owner notifications begin this week. They will be instructed not to drive their vehicle until it can be verified that the front-wheel hub extender nuts are tightened to specification, by contacting their dealer to have the service completed at their location or towed to a dealership, or following provided instructions. The Ford reference number for this recall is 21S26.